Hey friends, we've gotten questions from the community about how to change or edit your account names in the new Klever K5 wallet, whether after creating fresh new accounts or restoring previous accounts from K4, which are now simply numbered and not named. So let's run through the quick and easy steps on how to edit your accounts in the Klever wallet. First, open the Klever K5 app. On the home screen, click the hamburger settings menu in the top left corner. Click on the first option, address book. Here, you can choose which blockchain and what account you want to change the name of. So let's choose Klever Chain as an example, and then press on the KLV account we want to edit. Now press edit. Here, you can input the name of your choice. We will simply input Misha KLV as a test. When done, click confirm. You can also click on your specific account showcasing your new name. You can of course edit and re-edit the name of as many accounts you want, making your Klever wallet completely customized for your own personal use. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, subscribe to the channel, and comment on this video. We'd really, really love that. We wish you a wonderful day.